many great hits, and Hoodoo Gurus lead singer Dave Faulkner is here to mark their 40th anniversary with us. 40 years, Dave. Can you believe it?
Haven't aged a day.
No. What happened to the long
hair? The hair is gone, but that's about it. Everything else is still in place, I believe.
But what's it like looking back at that, though? I mean, what are some of your favourite memories?
Oh, well, definitely seeing What's My Scene always brings a smile to my face because... But because we spent all day just dressing up in costumes and playing, you know, acting the fool, and, you know, that's kind of, you know, as a musician, a lot of fun.
And immortalised by the rugby league too. I mean, that was cool.
We did, yeah. The song became a real part of, you know, the bigger culture, not just, you know, the rock and roll ghetto, which we, you know, we normally inhabit.
So many great songs. And I mean, 40 years ago, it was a real time and a place, wasn't it? The pub scene was in full swing.
Yeah.
What are your strongest memories of those times?
It's one big, long party.
Busy. Party.
I mean, it has been incredible, you know. We obviously didn't plan on doing anything longer than, you know, the next album. And then when you'd made that album, you thought, well, gee, there's another idea, for some more songs, let's do another album. And here we are still doing that. I mean, you know, just, it's not, you can't make a career plan on this, in this industry.
Yeah. No. You stood the test of time. There's three of you originals still in the band.
That's right.
And you've released a brand new single that's out today.
Yes.
Let's first of all have a listen to that.
Chairs fly all over the place.
So just tell us a bit about the song and what was it like to get back into that studio?
The song is, yes, it's obviously about getting a little bit too festive. Not that anyone here would understand that story. It's just, you know, it's all the things in the song have happened to me, but of course, maybe not in that order. It starts off with me getting punched in the face in the opening line, so a little bit salty.
Yeah.
But as far as in the studio, it was a bit of a touch-and-go thing for a while, as you can imagine. You know, we didn't even see each other for 3 months last year when the COVID first hit. We were planning to record some other songs which have already come out. We had a single last year as well. And we just had to just, you know, steer clear of each other until, you know, the coast was clear and we could sort of trust that we weren't going to give each other something. And but, you know, the worst thing has been, of course, not being able to play live. Yeah. And luckily that's
changed.
But
now
changed.
You can?
Yeah, it has changed. Yeah, we've been doing gigs recently with Jimmy Barnes for this Red Hot Summer Tour and that's been a lot of fun. And, of course, we're here to announce a tour.
You are. Drum roll, please, ladies and gentlemen. yeah, we are delighted to announce a Hoodoo Gurus tour in December this year. Things are opening up. The Dandy Warhol's on the bill as well. All the hits?
Absolutely, of course. You know, that we couldn't get away with certain songs. You know, if we didn't play those songs, we'd be lynched, I think.
And nice.
Yes.
And loud, full production,
oh,
the whole
yeah,
shebang.
Yeah. Lots of lights, you know, so you don't see the hairline so well.
Yeah. The Gurus are back, ladies and gentlemen. We're thrilled about that, Dave.
Thank
and
you.
It's lovely to see you, mate. You're looking and sounding terrific. Dave.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Thanks,
to purchase
Dave.
Tickets, head to hoodoogurus.net. And I suggest you do that.
Yeah.
Still.